match, it was Westbrook taking on Lumberton. The Lady Bruins got off to a great start here in the opening set. India Locke with the rocket. Cross court, big point there for the Brook. Then Annalise Burbank, one of the top players in the area, suiting up for Westbrook this year. Side outs, Lady Bruins. Now, Westbrook with the serve, and that is Burbank, and this is just nasty. That is an ace, but later on, she would leave with an injury. Lumberton getting things going here. Kenny Gary coming up with the block. Lumberton doing great at the net tonight. Plenty of blocks to go around. Then it's Caitlin Hood with the hammer. Lumberton goes on to win this one in four sets over Westbrook, 3-1.